Today, with our allies, we embark on an operation of unparalleled importance to establish a beachhead at Normandy and roll back the German aggression that has terrorized Europe for the past 5 years. We are all that separates the world from darkness. This, so much more than a chance to be heroes in our own lifetimes. If we prevail, our triumph will be etched into the hearts and minds of a grateful world for untold generations. I'm talking about glory, gentlemen. True glory.
Colonel Davis sure can give a nice speech. His pep talk reminded me of the one Coach Johnson gave us on our Thanksgiving Day game versus Austin.
Ah, I need help!
Don't get yourselves killed.
All right, Zussman, one more.
We got this, Daniel. Advancing. Move up and fire. Daniel, hot day, get ready for you.
Let's move it up. All right, Zussman, one more.
We got this, Daniel. Daniel, first aid kit ready for you. Potato masses, clear out. We're trying to maneuver. First aid kit's ready. Enemy's moving.
I can't walk.
Oh, shit.
Get me the fuck out of here.
We're gonna get you out of here. Stay with me. gotta get over to that CCP!
On your left!
I'm out! We gotta take cover!
How many?
Too many! Shit! We're clear! Come on!
You call that fucking clear?
Hang in there! Keep your head down!
Did you get them?
They keep coming! I'm out!
Watch out!
He's down! Let's move! I got you! Fuck! We can get down here! I got you! Shit! Stay down! I'm out!
Oh man, I'm bleeding out.
Just keep pressure on it.
Almost there.
Come on up here, move. Okay, stay with me. Medic!
I need morphine.
You gotta hang on. Those girls in Paris are waiting for you.
Really?
Of course they are.